Catch you in a few. Kansas Governor Laura Kelly signs a proclamation designating March 4th through the 8th as Severe Weather Preparedness Week in Kansas. Being prepared includes being aware of weather conditions and having a family emergency kit and emergency plan. As part of the week's activities, Kansans are urged to take part in the statewide tornado safety drill. That's going to be Wednesday, March 6th at 11 a.m. You can learn more at koamnewsnow.com.